Hey there, everyone. It's your favorite companion, Mr. Wholesaler of Cincinnati. And as you can see, I got the nice, pretty green tie on because green is for money. Just walked out of a closing, and man, am I ecstatic. It was one of the easiest closings I've had to date, one of the easiest deals I've had to date. This was a very simple transaction from start to finish within 7 days, okay? The call come in from a bandit sign. There you go again. Bandit signs do work. And a lot of people don't. There's some people down at RIA, and they won't teach people their tricks of the trade in their own backyard because they feel it will impede upon their business. I'm telling you, there are so many deals out there. It is a smorgasbord for you wholesalers out there. Okay, but let's get back to this deal at hand. Deal come from a bandit sign. I just bought 50 new black and yellow. I went back to the black and yellow, and my phones have not stopped ringing. It's crazy. Now, you know, 9 out of 10 of the deals are really not going to be worth 2 cents. You know, they're going to be too upside down. They're not going to want to do a short sale, et cetera, et cetera. But I'm telling you, you're going to land that golden egg, you know, very easily, very simple. Got the call. Right when I got the call, knew it was a fantastic deal, knew that it would sell easily. Actually, but when I was driving out there to the neighborhood, had the buyer that from my buyer's list ready to go, gave him a call, said, hey, man, I'm running out to your favorite neck of the woods, and we're going to tie a house up. You better be ready. You better be locked and loaded, and you better be ready to write a contract and write it today. So we got this deal locked and loaded that day. As soon as I left from the seller's house and had a binding contract, I was on the phone with the buyer. Said, you need to get over there. I just threw a lockbox on. You need to take a look at this property. This is a house that was in Kennedy Heights, okay? People really don't like Kennedy Heights, but there really are some great streets in Kennedy Heights, okay? This was in Kennedy Heights. This was about 50% of the ARV. This was a no-brainer deal, okay? This was very simple. You know, these deals, they come by, you know, once or twice or maybe 4 times a year, but I love them when they're that simple. So, got a lockbox on there. Buyer ran out, wrote a contract that day. I didn't make what I wanted to make. I wanted to make about $9,000. You know, I got beat up a little bit on price, but I said, hey, if you can write an earnest money check and write a closing date within the next 7 days, I'll drop my price. I'll cut it in half. So, you know, I made an assignment fee of $4,500. Not getting rich off of it, but when you've done 4 deals already this month, and this is considered the 5th, it turns out to be a phenomenal month, okay? So take the little and the little with the big and mix it together, and what do you got? You got a whole bunch of green money. Had a really great day, had a closing, and then I got a really great call today. I was, you know, working with Mr. Wholesaler of Indy. You know who you are, Brett Snallgrass of was selling a lot of his houses. He really hasn't had any lately to date. But I just got a call from a guy in Utah, and he does the same thing. He picks up houses in bulk quantities all over the nation. You know, and, you know, he's looking for somebody to sell them. He had seen my stuff on YouTube, had heard about me through some other investors. So, you know, it goes to show you, get your social media stuff out. If you were at the No Money Down seminar held by Mike Ely, I taught you tricks and trades of Mr. Wholesaler. Get ready, because I'm getting ready to do my own seminar, and it's going to blow that one away. We're going to get into some nuts and bolts. Now, you are going to have to pay for your seat, but you're going to walk away with a wealth of knowledge and a 2-CD disc pack of exactly how to wholesale, where to find deals, etc., etc., from A to Z. It's Mr. Wholesaler CD set. We're gonna have some good music on there too, also. But man, just a fantastic day. You know, every day above the ground is great. Whether you make money or not, it goes back to life is good, life is beautiful. Real estate is a lot easier than you think. Give me a call if you want me to mentor you at 513-310-5964. I want to thank you. God bless. Go to my website, www.royceinvestments.com. Thank you.